Belajar bersama. Piera always does his homework. We always do our homework. Yoko and Hamid have their books. Mr. Chang has a car. Andy goes to school every day. Jessica has a snack every night around 10. Sarah seldom does her homework. We do exercise in class every day. Roberto goes downtown every weekend. He and his wife go shopping. My friend often go to beach.